walking down the street, feeling like a mess. I wanna put my head under somebody's dress. Now pull down your panties, or should I say drawers, and give me a present like Santa Claus. Come on, girl, and get on your knees and nibble on me like a rat on cheese.
People, I'd just like to say something here. Atlantic Records signed Two Live Crew because we felt these boys had the right to be heard. And it seems like America feels the same way, to the tune of 4 million records sold, huh? Yes, the First Amendment is alive and well, and somewhere up there, Thomas Jefferson is looking down with great pride, huh? Enjoy yourself.
Great speech, Jack. No. All right. You having a good time, Luther? Everything okay?
Yeah, man. Everything's all right, man. Everybody's just treating me nice. Everything's just cool in the gang.
Good, good. Now, I want to talk to you about the tour. Excuse me, fellas. It's nice to meet you. My name is Victor LaCroix. I work in accounting here. Luther, I really like what you're doing.
Oh, thanks a lot, man.
Listen, I hope you don't mind, but I dabble in songwriting myself, and I wrote a little something I think you guys might really be able to use on your next album. You mind if I run it by you?
Nah, man, go ahead.
Okay, here we go. Do it. Do it in the butt. Do it again, my back-end friend. Well, what do you think?
Well, you know, man, it's good, but there's a lot of back-end records out right now.
Yeah, okay. I just thought I had a different take on it, you know.
Nah, I see what you're going with.
Well, whatever. I'm just throwing it out. You're the pro, but if you want it, it's yours.
All right, now, thanks a lot. Now, what was you saying about the tour?
Oh. Well, there's some bad news, Luther. We lost Salt Lake City.
Damn, yeah. Salt Lake, man!
I know.
Aw, oh, man, I saw
Hi, Scott. Mr. Campbell, do you mind? My wife and I are big fans. We love Me So Horny.
It was great. Really.
Oh, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Now, Eileen's gonna kill me, but she has a great song.
Oh, Richard, no!
Oh, come on, you know it's great. Our friends love it.
Ugh. Okay, I'll do
okay.
it.
You ready? You ready?
Okay. Face down. That's how I like it. Lap it up. That's the spot.
No, wait. Honey, you changed it. It's face down. Butt in the air.
Okay. That's right. Okay, let me do it. Okay. Face down. Butt in the air. In the bushes. Bust me there.
Well, you know, we're not performers.
No,
I mean, I'm sure you'd do it a lot better. But...
No. It's funky now. This is real funky, but we did something like that on our last album, and we're trying to progress.
Oh, right. I understand. Yeah, yes.
Now, 2 years ago, I'd have hopped all over it.
Well,
okay.
Well,
yeah,
if you change your mind, you know, by all means.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That'd be cool.
Luther, you really handled that well, pal.
Hey, Luther, look, I'm glad I got to see you here. Listen, you know, I'm not a writer or nothing. You know, that's your thing, what you do. You know, this is just an area for you. But you know what? You know, sometimes when you're doing it, you know, and you're upside down and she's taller than you and you can't, you know, quite reach? Just an area. It's a freebie kit. Okay.
Yo, listen, Scott, I'm getting the hell out of here, man. These people are starting to bug me, all right?
I'm sorry. Look, Luther, a lot of these people don't know how hard it is to write what you write.
Man, people think you can just start lick here, and a bitch there, here, lick there, bitch, a lick, bitch, and get a song.
Good afternoon, Mr. Campbell. I'm with the Florida Coalition Against Pornographic Art. I think your music is vile, hateful, and disgusting. It has no place in a moral society, but as long as you continue to hide behind the Bill of Rights, I suppose there's no stopping you. So here's an idea. Bite my butt. Bite me. Bite me hard. Tear it off. Lick my blood. Lick it. My butt. Blood. There it is. Take it or leave it, you worthless scum.
Not bad.
Not bad at all, man.
Can you remember it?
Yo, I don't think so. Yo, give me a pen. Give me a pen right now, man.
Lick, lick, lick.
Lick, lick, lick.